two teams are Veteran Team 1 and Veteran Team 2. And last but certainly not least, I'm going to go ahead and read off the list of sponsors of the last game.